if you still hearing us, this is a serial of the Blender DBT matrix. And this, of course, the lesson number 48. In this lesson, I'm going to see how we can generate the random colors using the nodes, of course. Basically, I will go to the node editor by using Shift F3. And after that, we will replace some nodes. So we will use, of course, an object info. So let's use this object info and use we will use, of course, the color ramp. And finally, we will use hue saturation, which is here. And after that, we will connect the random to the factor and connect the color to the color, and all the remaining parts is the same. So let's generate or make some colors like this. And we want to generate random colors. So this may be an red. This may be an blue. And this may be here, and we can make it in this area. And let's make it here. And again, we can choose random gray, for example. And here another one, which you can make it yellowish like this. All right, so we are now done. And if we go to the 3D view, we have the random, and this is also the random. And if we duplicate it in the Y, let's make it by using using of the material. And here we are. Every time we duplicate, we got random shape, as you can see. And if you see that there isn't much colors, you can go to the node editor and change these colors to different values. And here we are. And as you can see, this is a method for making an random colors using only the node editor. I hope you enjoyed this lesson. See you in the next tutorial.